L, what you doing here?
Chris, we need to talk.
We need to talk about what?
We need to talk about us.
L, you know I just got off the bus. You know I'm running late. I gotta get up in here, alright? We talk about it later.
Chris, we need to talk now.
What about us, L? What we need to talk about?
You do realize I haven't seen you in a week, right? And that if I wasn't standing here today, I don't know the next time I would have saw you.
L, you know I'm working. You know I'm up in here all these hours to build something for us. You know that.
But you've been working on this for months, Chris.
Something like this don't happen overnight. I went from bussing tables, washing dishes. Now I'm on the line. Next for me is head chef. You just gotta be patient.
Well, Chris, it's like this. If you can't find time for us, then...
Then what? Then what? Are you making me choose between you and my career here?
I guess so.
I love you, but we'll talk about that later.
Chris. Chris. There won't be a later.
L. Whatever, man.
Trouble in paradise. Chris. Come here.
Yeah, Chef. I know I was late, but what happened was the bus, you know, trying to transfer over.
Chris, don't even stop what it's about. You're one of my best workers I had.
Appreciate that.
But that right there? Let me tell you a story. Let me tell you a story about a lady named Mary. She was something else.
I want a divorce. I don't know where this career is going to take me. I graduate from culinary school within 30 days. I move out by then. Mary, can you try this for me? It's for a training class. So we can paint the future.
We'll slow down time. Needs more salt.
Breakfast it is then.
Okay, butter.
Butter!
You got butter?
Zickean.
Chef Z. That can't be a true story, can it?
It's not the point.
So the point is, sometimes you gotta lose what you love to get what you want?
It's not what I said.
So what is it then?
Sometimes you don't realize what you have until it's gone. We got a full house in there tonight. Go home.
Chef, what you mean? You know I need the money. You know I need the time in there, Chef.
Chris, don't worry about it. I got you. That's what's important. Go after it. Mistake of my life, and I apologize. I want you to know that when I'm gone, it won't be long.
Why so nervous? The way you're standing lets me know you're still hurting. Forgiveness is the key to closure.